have to collaborate with the wardrobe and within the actors and the production to make all of this happen, but keep the show fresh and on the cutting edge and looking like a show in the inner city or urban neighborhood. Because no matter where you're at in minority culture, you always have a look. You always have a look. And me being from Compton originally, of mixed race, I remember us, you know, when you didn't have the money to go to the department stores, we went to, you know, the swap meet was the thing, you know, to get the, we didn't have Gucci, we had Poochie.
Poochie.
And I believe that, you know, that's one thing about your character. She would definitely, you know.
Oh, absolutely. She has her Fashion Nova fits. Like, she's still staying in, like, you know, whatever the price range you can get but still look fly. Like, she's very much, you know, on the gram, paying attention to who's wearing what and what she can knock off or make on her own. Like, I feel like Jasmine's also somebody who, you know, would make her own jewelry, or like if she couldn't afford something, to like figure out how to do it herself, like putting her own patches on clothes. Like, I think like there's a lot of multi-layers to her, but it's all about her feeling good about herself and feeling confident.